So let's get the bad news out of the way first. Your grandmother is 180, suffering from late-stage dementia, and her lung cancer has progressed. Doesn't look like she has much time left.
Never seen anyone this old before. But the good news is, she can run for office now, so...
If you could just sign here so we can get the campaign started.